Mr. Subramanian, you got two options, either take this bullet or try your luck with this.
ಏನಾಯ್ತು ಸಾಮ್?
45 ವರ್ಷ ಐಎಎಸ್ ಆಫೀಸರ್ ಸರ್, ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಸುಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣ್ಯಂ ಅಂತ.
ಫೋರೆನ್ಸಿಕ್ಸ್
ಕರೆದಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಸರ್.
ಸ್ಯಾಂಪಲ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಆಟೋಪ್ಸಿ ಕಳಿಸಿ. ಏನಯ್ಯ ಮತ್ತೆ ತಲೆನೋವು?
ಕಲಸಪಳ್ಳಿ ರೌಡಿ ಶೂಟರ್ ಸರ್, ವೆಂಕಿ ನಾಗಪ್ಪ ಅಂತ ಹೆಸರು. ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ.
ಈಗೇನಾಯ್ತು
ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್, ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಕ್ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ.
40 ವರ್ಷಕ್ಕೆ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಕ್. ಆಟೋಪ್ಸಿ ಕಳಿಸಿ.
ಓಕೆ ಸರ್.
45 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ಗೆ 40 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಕ್. ಯು ಆರ್ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಐ ಶುಡ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಹಿಮ್.
ಹೇಳಿ ಡಿ ಸಿ ಪಿ ಅವರೇ, ಏನು ವಿಷಯ?
ಎರಡು ಅನ್ಯೂಸಲ್ ಕೇಸಸ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ.
ಓಕೆ.
ಐ ನೀಡ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಟು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೇಸಸ್.
ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ರೈಮ್ ಸ್ಪಾಟ್?
ಹೋಟೆಲ್ ಬ್ಲೂ ವೆಲ್.
ಓಕೆ, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಕ್ರೈಮ್ ಸೀನ್ ಇನ್ 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಮಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಮೈ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನ. We got a case. Better rush immediately.
SDCP, any clues?
Looks like a perfect crime.
No crime is perfect. Let's dig it.
What do you think, Naveen?
Suicide looks the only explanation.
With no signs of struggle, I too think the same.
Chief, your goggles.
Oh, let me get them.
What now? You got something?
I think so. What the f... I mean, every fucking small thing is important, yeah. Right? Smells sweet. What do you think?
Yes, I think so.
Then let's send it for labs.
The game is on!
Yes, you're right. Both samples of methadone.
Methadone?
How?
Yes, it's methadone.
Yeah. Let's get into the details.
Yes. In the first case, sir, Mr. Subramaniam, ex-IAS officer.
Okay. Place?
Basungudi Inda.
Okay. Time and date of death?
2nd May, 9 pm.
Okay. Second case?
Mr. Benki Nagappa, 45 years, rowdy shooter.
Okay.
Kalasipalayinda. Time of death 10 pm on 9th May. Surprisingly, both are Saturdays.
First case is from Basungudi. Second one from Kalasipalaya. So, this is almost 3 km circumference. Blue Whale Hotel comes somewhere there. So, criminal elidru ee area indane methadone purchase madirtane. So, yav yav pharmacies barutte?
Hardly 3 pharmacies ide. MedPlus, Apollo, ಮತ್ತೆ ಸೈರಾಮ್.
ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಡಿ ಸಿ ಬಿ ಹೇಳಿ ಯಾವ ಫಾರ್ಮಸಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮೆಥಡನ್ ಸೇಲ್ ಆಗಿದೆಯೋ ಕೇಳಿ.
ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ. ಡಿ ಸಿ ಬಿ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ 2 ವೀಕ್ಸಿಂದ ಎವ್ರಿ ಫ್ರೈಡೇ ಸೈರಾಮ್ ಫಾರ್ಮಸಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮೆಥಡನ್ ಸೇಲ್ ಆಗಿದೆ.
ರೈಟ್ ದೆನ್, ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಟ್ ಬಗರ್.
ಯಾ. Green jacket guy is asking for methadone here. He's heading towards parking. Cover up please. Chief, DCP.
Copy that, we are here.
Target is approaching the red car.
Che, we missed him.
We almost got him. With fraction of second, he escaped. We are getting a call.
Hey losers, if you touch me, I'll poke you. If you poke me, I'll scratch you.
Losers. Nobody called us losers.
Except college days, where we were caught a bunch of losers.
Okay. What about the car number?
No luck. It's fake number.
Any other clues, leads or connecting points?
Chief, see here. Do you remember the drug scam in 2010 in Bangalore?
That heroin drug scam?
Yeah, they were all the kingpins in that.
Both?
Yeah, they got clean chit because of their political powers.
Okay, let's put everything together. Methadone.
So he must be a person with medical background.
What about Sairam Pharmacy?
Oh, nothing with that.
Can you play that call recording for me?
Here it goes.
Hey losers, if you touch me, I'll poke you. If you poke me, I'll scratch you.
This reverse horn sound familiar?
Yeah, this is the reverse tone of our PG friend Dr. Charan's car, who was also a loser.
You are right. How did I miss that?
What about the bank details of the victims?
Yeah, there was a huge amount of transfer to de-addiction and rehabilitation center on the day of the crime, both the times.
Then let's get to that place.
Yeah.
Yes, come in.
Hello, Doc. We are detectives. Dr. Naveen.
Dr. Sridhar, sir.
We are here to solve a case.
And we need your help.
Yes, please.
Thank you.
We wanted to know some details regarding one of your patients, Mr. Charan.
Charan, we are last 1 year in the hospital.
Okay.
And 6 months treatment. He was a severe drug addict. He completed a cure.
Okay.
What about now?
ಇವಾಗ ಅವಾಗವಾಗ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ, ಎವ್ರಿ ವೀಕೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ.
ಓಕೆ, ನೈಸ್ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಸರ್. ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಯು ಇಫ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸರ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ಟೋನ್. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಹಿಮ್.
ಯಾ, ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಹಿಮ್.
Finally, you got me.
What made you choose this path, Charan?
You both know, right? When I was in first year, I was in love with Aishwarya. It's all started from there.
Let's break up.
Then I was addicted to drugs.
fuck, man. How can this be done?
After I got addicted to the drugs, they brought me to this de-addiction center, where I found so many young guys getting addicted and wasting their life. So I decided to find the root cause and to end this drug mafia.
But why did you kill them?
Because of them, so many people losing their life and families and spoiling their career. So I decided to end this. So I killed them.